about to paint. So you can watch the drawing. I always start with my blue lines, which are, give you just the obviousness of how ridiculous I wanted them to be. So, and oh, it just jumped right to the end. Did I? Oh no, I see what I did. I clicked to the wrong window. Let's back up a little. Here we go. Okay. Little tiny wings, probably from using too much testosterone. Anyway, I like the ridiculous eyebrows, those eyebrows. All right. There's my boy. So let's get all cleaned up first and take away the sketch. I'm gonna make these rings come up. And just like before, complete. And then I'm gonna do a clipped rings version. Okay, let's get these. What did I do? Hardness 100. Brush opacity flow. Oh, because I don't have. Okay, I see. Now I could do this as part of my drawing step, but I feel like copying all those layers manually in the way that program works. Terrible hair. Now I'm not going to bother adding any transparency to his wings because I'm not doing anything wonky with it like I was on the other. Oh no, there's his tail. His tail, which I might have curved around. I might have it curve around the ring, but I still need to paint the whole thing. First. Okay. There we've got it. And, fix this now. Close. I know. More attention to detail than I should be spending, but do it anyway. All right. Otherwise, that'll be a little bright piece of color. I don't want that. Okay. So. And I also want to get rid of this. Whoops. Okay, there we go. So there's the fella. Now, I guess I could color him the same way that I did the lady. That was cyan through bluish skin and then purplish wings. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Wing lines. Now, I'm gonna. makes sense. Okay, I'll just do it the regular way. So let's get the sample layer. Stop. Ugh, what's going on? Okay, sample all layers. Got it. All right. No, this is going to be problematic, isn't it? I'm going to try this a different way. Did I do that the wrong way? Did. Okay, select inverse. Now I'll do that. See, because those wing bones are so skinny, the color won't really go into the super skinny areas. Unless I make it. Okay, good. Wing color. Okay. And I believe I used some blue shading. An Archie Andrews vibe, HBZ says. I'm good with that, honestly. Because there's nothing sexier than Archie. Not really. Not in all of God's creation. Or all the hells in this case. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's good for the wings. Let's see. And the rest of this will be a lot easier. Or so I imagine. Let's get the skin. Body line. Has a lot of fiddly bits. And because it doesn't select corners very well. Okay. All right. Body color. There was cyan. Edit. Okay. And then I think I use some blue for shading. Which I'm gonna totally cheat. I need to do more often. Because things are slow. You do them the regular. Okay. And then I can fill in his muscles. Oh yeah. So very muscular. All right, and then okay. And I'll go to achieve maximum package. And I'll go under them. Damn it. Shouldn't say god damn it when I'm coloring this guy, technically. Because it's a little redundant, you know? All right, and then I can go back in. Nathan Divine. Adam's apple. Okay. All right. And let me get And he needs his inside thigh. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna stop now. Really? I can stop anytime I want to. Okay. All right. And he has his preposterous hair. What color did I make his lady friend's hair? I'm gonna go look. It was pink. Okay. And he can have hair that matches his his wings, why not? His hair should be even pinker because he's a guy. Alright, let's see. Hair colors. Get that funky color overlay thing. Because it's that's okay. I can't fix it. Just give me a second. Okay. Nope. Okay. That's annoying. Okay, that sealed it up. Okay, so he's pretty well colored. Her background was red and orange. Let's wait. Oh, her hair is deeper. I'm gonna try and keep this consistent. Okay. Okay. Yellow. Okay. So now I can use. Oh no, no. Okay. I need to get my my face colors. Face colors. What were our eyes? Like a garnet. All right. I think that's garnet. Garnet now, by God. Devil may care. Okay. Now I can do the token rings. Outer ring color. Of course, it did get changed by the brush strokes, so I will continue. Never fear. Inner ring color. Now, here you actually see a lot of the background, so I'm going to do a gradient. A little more gray. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and get my brush strokes out. You know, extras. Okay. Now, as I recall, she was minus 40. But on him, I could do. And it would still work. I think. And let's do minus 40. Oh. No, not yet. Okay. And then wing color. Face colors I'm leaving alone. Body color. Brings up those nice greens like she had. Color. So I like the hair color pattern, but it's making it way too blue. So I'm pulling it back up to be magenta again. Okay. All right. He is in dire need of line colors. Let me get the background. Start doing that. It doesn't have to match her, but kind of fun, so. Okay. Hair line colors. I believe I used blue on her. Might as well just make it all blue. Okay, and then body line color, as I recall, I used cyan, but then I cut some of it. I need a smaller brush. Ears and horns. Okay. And then I'm gonna erase some of this. Ah. Okay, and then I I'm gonna do some of this manual. I don't want to erase too much. This tail needs some help. Oof. Let me get my I could probably use some two flowers, right? All right, that's much better. And then I just need my token rings. Token ring color. And on her, I think it was red, so I'm gonna do some. Pretty big brush because whoops, why didn't that do anything? Because I'm erasing again. Okay. There we go. All right. Oh, wait. He needs wing color. Brush has wing color. Wing line color, that is. And I believe on her, I just use magenta. So that's what I'm going to do for him also. Yeah, that's good. Oh wait, slide, reslide. It's too much. I mean, use a smaller. Okay. All right. It works. Okay. That. Okay. I think he's done. Let's see, what time is it? It's 11. Should I color another thing? What do you think? What's next? Let me look. See what's next. A cave caterpillar. I would really like to draw another thing. Let's go for it. Let's give it a shot. Well, thank you for tuning in for this one. As usual, you may have to restart your stream to see when I break this off and then I start the next video. So thank you very much, and I will be back in a minute. All right.